First Corinthians 13. Though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, and have not charity or love, I am nothing. I am as sounding brass or a tinkling cymbal. Though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith, so that I could remove mountains, have not charity or love, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and I give my body to be burned, but have not charity or love, it profits me nothing. Charity or love is long-suffering and is kind, does not envy, vaunts itself not, and is not puffed up. It doth not behave unseemly. It seeks not its own. It is not easily provoked. It thinks no evil. It rejoices not in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things, love never fails. But whether there be prophecies, they shall fail. Whether there be tongues, they shall cease. Whether there be knowledge, it shall vanish away. For we know in part, and we prophesy in part. But when that which is perfect is come, then that which is in part shall be done. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child, but when I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see through a glass darkly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, but then shall I know, even as also I am known. And now abides faith, hope, love. These three. The greatest of these is love.